yo sé que él es tu boy. Lo que pasa es que me tienen su sobra y yo tengo que montarte la ray.
Tu padre no quiere que sea yo, que sea el dueño de tu corazón. Tremendo biberón.
No le hagan caso a lo que te digan, no, que conmigo tú te vas. Me
I'm John Champion. Jim Beglin's the co-commentator for this, and we're at the Santiago Bernabeu.
Well, I think we're very fortunate to be sitting here watching this one, John. I'm really looking forward to what should be a really exciting match.
And here we have Real Madrid against Real Madrid. Santa Fe for throw. Here, they throw in a dangerous area again. Over the line for a throw-in. Pedira. Balls with Higuain. Got it. Fabio Coentrao. What options are there for him? He crosses it in. New ball over the top. And now he's ready for a shot. No, he wasn't decisive enough.
Oh, he was way too tentative there. It was almost like he was too afraid to miss it.
Padilla. It's a throw in. Again, a throw in. Xabi Alonso. A chance goes begging.
What an effort that was. It's gone very well from that distance.
Launches the ball forward. Alpe Loa. Cristiano Ronaldo. Di Maria. Higuain. No, it's been cut out. Dropping out quickly here. Here's Modric. He's looking to play it into the channel. The linesman's kept his flag down. Modric couldn't make the most of the chance.
Okay, they've got nothing to show for it, but that was a really incisive counter attack, and it's hard to defend against that type of regular.
Chance hits the ball. They've scored. 1-0. So we resume at 1-0.
Well, when we look around the dressing room and think, who can I depend on? This is the guy for me. He's such a wonderful technician.
Oh, it's been cut out. Good work creating the counter-attack. A chance! Benzema! That never really looked on target.
Such an impressive run for him to create a chance there. The defence needed to do much better in closing that down though, but it's encouraging.
Knocks it long. Here's Modric. Modric. Cross it. That ball picked up by the keeper. Almost half an hour gone. Here's Higuain, Di Maria. Seeking to get that ball in. The keeper coming in and making the catch. Pepe. Pepe. Plays this forward. Messi. Looking for wins. Di Maria took out. He's looking for that right pass. It's opened up nicely for him. It's in. They lead by two.
So good, he didn't even have to control it. He just hit it first time because of his careful placements.
So, it's now two without reply.
Yeah, we've seen it before that 1-0 can be a fragile scoreline, but now that they have that extra cushion, two should be enough.
looking for options. Now Cristiano Ronaldo picked it off. Di Maria set up one goal so far. They take it atop. Can he now find a finish? No, that's not going to make it. Fabio Coentrao. It's come through to him. Modric has already made an impact on this game. No, beaten to it. Di Maria. Referee's whistle to end the first half.
I think it's been a really good display so far. I think we're using every inch of the pitch to stretch this game. It's nice and expansive and difficult to cope with.
They have a cushion of a 2-0 lead. Minutes left to save their skins. Real Madrid against Real Madrid. He's making a good run here. Sends the cross to the back post. Back up on the ball. Here's Xabi Alonso. The pass cut out. Di Maria looking to thread it through. Here's Raul Albiol. Chance! He sends it in.
Well, listen, when it's congested through the centre of the pitch like that, they threaten more from the wider position.
Higuain. Xabi Alonso on the ball. He can take the shot on here. How about it? How about that? They have a 3-goal advantage, and that should be enough. He timed his run excellently.
And when the ball through is that good, there isn't much a defence can do. That's as incisive as a coach.
So it's 3-0 now. Real Madrid with a set piece.
Well, it's a little further out than he'd like, so he might just consider his options with this free kick.
Hits a ball in. Di Maria's there! Straight offside then, free kick to the opposition. Sima. Higuain. This could be interesting. Could be a chance now. Couldn't stay down for him.
That was such a good effort despite the attention of the marker. I thought he did really well there.
Fabio Coentrao wants to get this forward. Fabio Coentrao. Will be a throw-in. Xabi Alonso. No, it was cut out.
And they will get a bit more goal than the plan. It's certainly find more space up
there. Real Madrid with a set piece. Midway. Maria. A long ball into space. Here's Kaká. Poor challenge. Free kick given. Real Madrid with a set piece. A ball in. Higuain. Higuain shoots. Oh, that should have been there four.
Well, that's the kind of break that can do a lot of damage. It just lacked the finish to be a great counter-attacking strike. It was so direct.
Tries to slide it past the defence. Now it's a goal kick. There's a long ball forward. Here's Sergio Ramos. Good run down the side. Now, what next? Keylor. Looking to carve open the defence. Sloppy pass. Intercepted. No, that won't be finding its target. We've reached the last 15 minutes of the game. Now the chance! Could be a chance now! Not on this occasion!
Angelou.
Fabio Coentrao. Out towards the corner flag. Cuts it out. Higuain. Slides it through. Higuain. Xavi Alonso. Kaká. Sends the ball wide. Xavi Alonso, little space on the flank. He's onside here. Benzema. Picks it off. Nice touch by the keeper. Kaká. It's a corner.
The home supporters behind the goal have really raised the volume in match of two as they wait for this one to swing in.
Here's a ball in. Kaká! A decent try, but not good enough. He launches it forward. Pass cut out. Benzema! There we have it, the match is all over. They needed that, a hefty win to boost their confidence. Thanks go to Jim, and it's now time for us to leave tonight's coverage. Don't wish you a very good evening.
Suicidal, suicidal, and you say